But without a true monarch and her people. Decades have passed since last His Majesty Earth. Have we endured? Yet it has not been for naught. At last! Behold, before you sits the rightful inheritor of the Dragon Throne, chosen by the dragon as its enemy. Behold and rejoice, fortune.
At last!
Praise be, for only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. Hail the Sovereign!
Hail!
The Sovereign. Let us be your...
Arisen. Thou who wouldst slay the dragon. If thou seekest to behold this world in its true, abandon thy reason.
Which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to... Come on, step forward. Brazen for a pawn. Most of your kind have eyes blank as a cadaver's. There's aught different about you, though.
Don't look at me that way.
Would you take pity on me, sir?
You think I care to hear your troubles? Leave off!
To spare?
I would fain aid you if you are in need.
You think I...
got anything to spare?
Alps. Alps. You think I can't...
Pray, sir, have you aught?
Learn place.
Turn your gaze elsewhere.
Got anything to spare?
To liven up my day?
Pray, do as he says and get in line.
What do you...
You think I...
Got anything to spare?
Would you take pity on me?
We're not allowed to talk, Jim.
Speak to me another time.
You think I care to hear your trouble? Pray, sir, have you all...
Don't look at me that way.
Get a move on!
I've no time for you now.
Got any arms for a...
Now the next step is to... What is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to investigate. Protection from attacks. Boulders, barrels, and the like can make effective weapons.
Concerning.
You ought to flee while you can. After all, the charge awaits you. Linger in this place forever. It is surely the work of
One moment and falls the next. And now you stand before me. Was it you then? The one who was riding on its back? Tis a wonder you survived. Accompany me to the stronghold. We'll treat your wounds and hear your story.
A single bolt from a ballista. And well aimed at that. Must be one of Ser Linnet's from out of Melbourne.
This'll be a right mess to clean up. Who knew there'd be a cabin round here? Still, I can hardly believe it. A great... Add to that the recent dragon sighting. It is said that the arrival of the Sovereign portends an age of peace, yet only trouble has followed. What's it all mean? I had thought being in the Border Watch would make for easy work. The wind's beginning to blow. Where exactly is this jail you say you escaped from, anyway? I've never heard of such a place. Certainly naught like that here in Vermont. Could it be you were held in the neighboring country of Natal? Nay, I suppose that's unlikely. We've been estranged from Natal ever since the war. It is difficult to imagine any citizen of Vermont being sent there.
Fie! Goblins! Let's take up your weapon, sir. You'll be needing it.
Strength flagging, imbibe a curative or have a bit of green damage. When one of the kings comes in, best guard or dodge, they'll shoot. Will give you an advantage against their ranks. Employ guarded attacks to get the enemy to flinch. Render attacks are more destructive, but will leave you vulnerable. So seize your chance on the moment the enemy... Where there are oft items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters and their ilk. If you're not picking at their butt... Have you beheld the dragon as yet? I've not, and I count that a blessing. All I know for sure is that tis a... Airmore. Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive. Think you'll go. You can't just run off now.
We pawns have long awaited your arrival.
What is this? Pawns? They bend the knee to you so readily, but then... No. Surely you cannot be the Arisen.
You seek the Rift Stone, do you not? Before you stands a Rift Stone. Tis a gate by which we of the Pawn Legion may cross o'er into this world. Pray, summon your pawn. Simply paint with your mind's eye the loyal attendant whom you would have serve you.
This world is connected to innumerable other realms beyond the Rift, which pawns, such as myself, are able to traverse. My kind is duty-bound to serve you, Arisen, and to use the knowledge we glean in these distant worlds to your benefit. I myself look forward to traveling alongside you and using my experiences beyond the Rift to enrich your adventures.
On summoning before my very eyes. You truly are the Arisen, then. Strange. I thought the Arisen was in the capital. Surely there's only meant to be one Arisen. Fie, this is all beyond my ken. The Watchhead would know what to do, I'm sure. Though, as luck would have it, he's away. I suppose we'll say... You're free to do as you like afore then. What? You've no memories, you say? Mayhap you could make for Melv, then. 'Twas set upon by the dragon not long ago. The Arisen is said to bear some deep connection to the dragon. Should you be Arisen, mayhap you'll recall aught of import there.
That we might aid you, Arisen. I cannot speak as to our true nature. Must do. We do not need to. We merely do as we are commanded. Rift stones are gates that connect this world to a multitude of others. Crossed into this world. And when our
goblins and am ever on the hunt for new finds. Delighted to meet you, especially if we share a sweet tooth.
If 'tis discipline your company lacks, I can provide.
Hail, Arisen. Very well.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Foe we encounter.
Really now? You mustn't shirk your duty.
Will this take long?
I don't much care who you are.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
Look, Master, a treasure chest!
Do come again.
There's the ladder here.
Perhaps. My strength and endeavor to survive every battle.
I've beds to spare if you. Change your vocation, come see me anytime. Do come. To spare if you're looking for lodgings.
We run. We've had a hard time procuring goods, what with all the monsters lurking on the roads alike. I fear the list I gave him was incomplete. What say you? Could I trouble you to run an errand for me? You'd be paid, of course. And he'll take care of the rest.
I'm dead on my feet.
First, assess the field, then...
I am the day of rest.
If I sleep on my woes, mayhap they'll go away.